morning everyone, let's start our CEO children. So our next topic is pattern in whole numbers. See here, actually the pattern means same words. In movies, we saw in movies a psycho used this pattern, or a serial killer is using this pattern. In news also we can observe that while a psycho is using this pattern, means he is using same words. Okay, so if you use the same form of writing any number, that is also called a pattern. Okay, so in whole numbers we can represent these patterns also as a dot symbol. Okay, dot symbol, this is the dot symbol. So in these patterns of 1 is represented as 1 is represented as a dot, and 2 is represented as 2 dots, and also 3 is represented as 3 dots. If you want to 4 is represented as 2 dots and 2 dots. Okay, this is the representation of 4 in this pattern. This is a pattern. In this pattern we are using dots only. In this pattern we are using dots only. For 1 we are using 1 dot, for 2 we are using 2 dots, for 3 we are using 3 dots, and 3 can also be represented as dot, dot and dot. In also 3 dots, but this is the shape of triangle, huh? This is in shape of a triangle. So this is another representation of 4. This is one of the representation of 3, and this is also one of the representation of 3. 4 is represented like this, and 5 is represented as also a triangle here. Okay, this is also in the triangle form, huh? So like this. Okay, if you want to represent, if you want to know how it should be triangle, huh? Okay, like this you can draw a triangle. Okay, and see here, if you don't know, you can draw a triangle like this. Okay, by using 5 dots. So 6 is represented as like this, or 6 can be represented like this. Okay, so like this we can use patterns for representing, we can use dots for representing numbers here. And some pattern also we have, the patterns are used to do addition, subtraction, multiplication, and also divisions also. For additions, if you want to know additions, 296 plus 296 plus 99. Okay, so if you want to do addition here, if you add like this, 6 plus 9 is equal to 15, and 1 is carrying, 9 plus 9, 18, 18 plus 1, 19. Okay, 1 is carrying and 395. It takes some time, but I am using this pattern to solve this 100. I am writing this 99 as 100 minus 1. 100 minus 1 means what? 99. So I am adding this number 200, 296 plus 100 equal to 396, minus 1 equal to 395. So it is simpler somewhat when you compare to this one. So like this, we can use patterns in these additions also. And if you take subtractions, 296 minus 99 equal to how much? 296 minus 99. If you take one borrow, 10 minus 9 and it is 7. Okay. In 28, if you take 19, so 197 is the answer. If you use pattern 296 minus 100 minus 1 equal to, so 296 minus 1, what? 296 minus 1, 196 minus into minus plus 1 means 197. Okay, here also we get 197, here also we get 97, but here we are using a normal subtraction, but here we are using a pattern to solve this number. If you want to the pattern multiplication, 296 into 98, if you want to take, I am taking this number as 296 into 100 minus 1. If you have to multiply 296 with both the numbers. So 296 into 100 was 296 double 0. minus 2 minus 6. Now subtract. Now subtract. If you do normal subtraction, you have to multiply with 9 and also with 9 and later we have to add. But here we are multiplying easier in way. 296 into 100, 296 1. But here we have to subtract here. Okay. So like this, we are using the patterns in operations, addition, subtraction, multiplication. Okay, children. And also we have used more patterns in solving problems also. So we have, if you start exercise the next exercise, you know how can we use patterns here. Okay. Okay, children, see here. This is exercise 2.3. And first problem is, so study the pattern. So you have to study this pattern. 1 into 8 plus 1 equal to 9. 12 into 8 plus 2 equal to 98. 123 into 8 plus 3 equal to 987. 1234 into 8 plus 4 equal to 9876. And 4345 into 8 plus 5 is equal to 98,765. If you observe this pattern, 1 into 8, 1 here and 1 2 here. Here 9, here 98. Here 1 2 3, here 987. Here 1 2 3 4, here 9876. 1 2 3 4 5, here 9876. Means here, if you go like this way, get the answer in this way. Okay? Okay? Now we have to write next 4 steps. Means 1 2 3 4 5 6 into 8. Plus, here see here, if you want the last digit, you have to add the last digit. So here last digit is 6, we have to add this 4 and the answer is 987654. Okay, like this 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 into 8 plus 7 is equal to 987654 3. Next step is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 into 8 plus 8 equal to 9876543 2. And the last step is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9 into 8 plus 9 is equal to 9876543 2. So we didn't multiply here, we didn't multiply any number, we didn't add any number, but we are using only pattern. By using the pattern, we write these 4 steps here. And you have to study this pattern and observe this pattern, write the next steps, next 7 steps here. Okay? Do this problem as homework, children. Okay, children, thank you. Bye. See you in next class.